135 animals we have rescued and 159 have died due to various causes including drowning.
असम में बाढ़ ने पिछले 24 घंटों में 5 और लोगों की जान ले ली। काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क की फील्ड निदेशक सोनाली घोष ने बताया, बाढ़ के कारण अब तक काजीरंगा राष्ट्रीय उद्यान में 159 जंगली जानवरों की मौत हो चुकी है। सोनाली घोष ने कहा, 159 जंगली जानवरों में से 128 हॉग डियर हैं, 9 गेंडे हैं, 2 दलदली हिरण हैं और 2 सांभर बाढ़ के पानी में डूबने से मर गए।
Yes, the flood situation is a little bit better because the water has levels have receded, but still many of our camps, at least 55 camps, are inundated. We have had a lot many rescue this time, out of which we have also had mortality around if I look at my data, because I keep looking at it, 135 animals we have rescued and 159 have died due to various causes, including drowning. There have been 2 road accidents.
Among the which animals have died during the flood time, 9 rhino calf also included here.
Yes, so they are not, they can, I mean, we cannot say that they are all rhino calf. They are natural, you know, drowned animals which we have detected post when they we have seen them. So there was no scope to even rescue them. But you all are aware that we have rescued 2 rhino calves which had gone into the houses, and we were successfully able to take them, and now they are under treatment at the Center for Wildlife Rescue Rehabilitation.
Out of the rescued animals, the many animals have been released after the
treatment. Yes, yes,
yes. So can you say, share something about this?
Yeah, so I think, again, I'll look at my data. So most of our animals, we don't keep them for long, you know. So we try to release them as soon as possible.